Mike Heimbach is the Director of Business Development for Able Pest Control, and he joins us now. Thanks for joining us. So how quickly are infestation rates growing?
We're seeing growth of about 20% across Canada, in some of our markets 25% this year so far. A survey of Canadian public health inspectors recently cited about an 8% annual growth that they were talking about, and that was last summer.
Why the increase?
Well, a few things. Bed bugs are getting a much stronger foothold in the market, so there's more and more established areas. They're great hitchhikers. They travel around a lot, so bed bugs are basically spreading. And where we used to see them in major cities, they're now spreading out to more rural areas as well.
Why do bed bugs become a bigger problem in the summertime?
Well, there's a few things, Jennifer. People are traveling more in the summer, and they're more likely to bring them home or pick them up at camp or bring them home from university or something like that. And another part of it is the warm weather. We're finding bed bugs actually breed much quicker in the warm weather. So in areas like, if you don't have a lot of air conditioning, they're multiplying faster. But the other thing is sort of just this year-over-year compounding growth. Every year is, we're getting, you get one report says 8%, another report says 20%, but that's a compounding number year over year. So there's been a significant growth over the last 6 to 8 years.
I have to say, I'm watching this footage and I'm feeling a bit faint.
Yeah,
it's so hard to look at. Anyway,
they creep people out.
No kidding. And I hear that once you have an infestation, it's really tough to get a hold on this.
Well, Jennifer, so this is our message. Like, what Able's doing, it's our 90th birthday, and we're donating $90,000 worth of bed bug extermination services to Canadians that are not able to take care of the problem. Because, and here's our reasoning for this, you can actually take care of bed bugs, we can get rid of bed bugs. The challenge comes, there's a couple of things, is with education. We want to make sure that everyone knows what a bed bug looks like and everyone knows what to do if they get bed bugs and sort of get rid of the stigma. A lot of people just live with bed bugs and don't want to tell anyone about it.
I can imagine.
Yeah, well, but then, so if you have a small infestation of bed bugs, it's easy to get rid of them. If you leave it for months, which sometimes happens, just a couple of bed bugs can turn into literally thousands of bed bugs.
Okay, so if someone does have bed bugs, other than calling your service, what should they do?
Well, the first thing, and the Ontario government recommends this, is you really need a professional pest control provider. A bed bug extermination won't be done by the products that you could, say, purchase down at a retail store, because bed bugs have become largely resistant to the products that are registered to control them, which are, you'd say a pest control spray or something like that.
They really don't work. Mike, I have to ask you, too, how can you check for bed bugs?
Okay, there's a few things, and you saw on the screen, and I actually brought a vial of bed bugs with me because I like to do that, live bed bugs. You can see bed bugs. And one of the common myths, and people are always asking us, is they think that you can't see bed bugs, but you certainly can. So if you look around the headboard or down to the headboard of your mattress, and this goes if you're going and staying in a different place where you don't normally sleep, someone else's home or, a hotel or a resort or something like that, you want to pull up the seams around the mattress covers. And you'll either see bed bugs there or a black sort of powdery, which is all their skin casts that are left.
Oh, it just gets better and better.
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
And also behind the headboard, you can look. So you can see bed bugs, but one of the other things you may see, especially if you have white sheets, is blood spots in the sheets.
Uh-huh. Okay, yeah. You know what, Mike? We're going to leave it there. Mike Heimbach, Director of Business Development for Able Pest Control. We really appreciate you coming in, and you can take the bed bugs back with you, okay?
Thanks, Jennifer.
Okay.